So what are the behaviors promoted in a learning culture that are universal, whether it's virtual or not? What have you found out?
Yeah, no, it's a great question. I would say inclusion to me is number one, right? And even just back to the example I just gave, right? I mean, we could sit around a conference room and as the talent and learning function, we could design an answer to our mentoring needs. But that isn't going to be nearly as well received or valuable because it doesn't have the voice of the customer. And so we engage the employee, we include as many people as we possibly can and as many perspectives and points of view. And we start with inclusion. And then I would say, secondly, it is genuine curiosity, right? It's really wanting to understand what does somebody think? What does somebody feel? It's listening, it's asking questions. And ultimately, it's that collaboration that really does result in far better learning and talent outcomes for the company and in general.